The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Undisputed Championship.
Things are about to heat up.
Who needs entrances anyway?
When a superstar locks up with Seth Rollins, they must be prepared to endure attacks from all angles. Rollins has perfected the fighting style that's been described as a frantic assault.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. Enough of the
Finn Balor Cup. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
Back now inside the ring. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. What force, what, hey, look at him sneak one in. Owens with the reversal.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
The champ in defensive mode here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, it wouldn't be worth doing if there wasn't a little bit of adversity. The key is to persevere through the tough times.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's taking some offense.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going. And Seth Rollins is going for the cover.
That was relatively easy to get out of.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Seth Rollins!
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Seth Rollins with that slick reversal.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Finn Balor is in position.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Inside the ring now.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Six.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. The ref is getting closer to 10. And he's got him locked up here.
Whoa! Take a look at that again. And this has got to be it.
That's it. It's over.
Wasn't hurt. He thinks he has it.
Two.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one. This up. This one will be over in no time.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Look at Finn Balor making his moves.
Score the pin.
One, two.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. And he's got him locked up here. Oh! Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. From the top.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
It's a big fight feel here in this. It's arena, the WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
Seth Rollins. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.